Mr. Earp, would you mind signing an autograph for me, sir?
My wife's not going to believe this.
Wyatt Earp, huh?
Heard of you.
Listen now, Mr. Kansas Law Dog. Law don't go around here. Savvy?
I'm retired.
Good. That's real good.
Yeah. Yeah, that's real good, Law Dog, because law just don't go around here.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. Winner to the king, $500.
Shut up, Ike.
You must be Doc Holliday.
That's the rumor.
You retired, too?
Not me. I'm in my prime.
Yeah, you look it.
You must be Ringo. Look, darling, Johnny Ringo, the deadliest pistolier since Wild Bill, they say. What do you think, darling? Should I hate him?
You don't even know him.
No, that's true, but I don't know. There's just something about him. Something around the eyes. I don't know. Reminds me of me. No. I'm sure of it. I hate him.
He's drunk.
In vino veritas.
Agic ut agis.
Credat Judas Sotella, non ego.
Eventus stultorum. Magister.
Pace requiescat.
Come on, boys. We don't want any trouble in here, not in any language.
That's Latin, darling. Evidently, Mr. Ringo's an educated man. Now I really hate him.
What's it, Johnny?
I hear he's real fast.
Drinks are on me.
Getting kind of spooky around here.
Curly Bill, huh?
Who was that other idiot?
Ike Plant.
Table's open.
The man dealing Pharaoh. Who is he?
That's Wyatt Earp. Made a name for himself as a peace officer in Kansas.
Peace officer. Very impressive.
I believe he's married.
Coming out.
More champagne.